Nah, tight. Coming through. About to fuck up this mic right now. If you doubt it, then doubt it, but watch this. Watch it, nigga. Don't count on me to be the plug, nigga, when you're on the mic talking shit. Cause even though I ain't showing fear, I'm afraid I'ma have to make another nigga look bitch made. Ain't it a shame you didn't look at me and think rapper? Yes, I laughter built up, but I wanted to wait till after you was on stage thinking you was gonna run shit and let you know. Niggas don't take rap as a joke, so kindly remove the mic and let your brain soak. What I'm letting loose and get used to. Feeling like a hoe if you're gonna try to rap, but you don't know what it's all about. There's always gonna be a nigga out there ready to expose you as long as you're weak. That's why Not Tight speaks true shit and leaves little bitches like you looking stupid. What
I got
now?
To say, I live in a weak city. Not to see myself as showing every bit of anger that I got at me. You have me tight as gangs, but I never heard of ya. Trying to act hard and weak as suburbia. Tell me the reason, this ain't no dank season. And it'll be dry and thirsty to your punk ass lies. Now I'm sleazy, never pleasing the way I used to act. I'm a liar, music's in me, and it's a known fact. Now let's get back to the session with no aggression, cause the first time on the mic it's like a damn lesson. It's okay, I just need the generosity. First time on the mic, it really ain't no killing me.
Still it be a lot of niggas out of context on the microphone with an asshole complex. It's a making intimidation a factor, the kind of shit you see in a weak ass rapper. Boost your own ego and post if you want to. That's the kind of shit I don't even respond to. I'm all about the mic and what I'm saying when I hold it. Knowing how to deal with emotion and control it. I roll with G-Claw and my nigga Spicy. The Not Tight crew falling down unlike me. Like that.